Mm-hmm. How about the Gary Garcia string band?